County paramedic arrested, accused of stealing narcotics from his own ambulance. Tonight, deputies say Andrew Seeger is also linked to a past investigation of drug tampering that NBC2 first uncovered last February.
NBC2's Chris Gilmore is live at the station on Immokalee Road where this all happened.
The current investigation is centered on EMS Station 10. Behind me here, it's where paramedic Andrew Seeger worked and where two vials of Dilaudid, a powerful pain medicine, went missing. A Collier County paramedic was arrested Tuesday, accused of stealing pain medication on the job. Taxpayers are outraged.
That medicine he keeping from somebody else could save somebody's life.
EMS ambulances in Collier County are stocked with five vials of Dilaudid. Any use is strictly recorded. Two vials turned up missing earlier this month on Seeger's watch.
It deserves no employment, which would be my tax dollars, if that's in fact what he actually did.
According to arrest reports, when questioned, Seeger cried, stating he was just diagnosed with a serious medical illness.
I can't even get nothing for my pain. I got to pray. They need to go pray too. But they look lucky to have a job. Well, I ain't going to steal from the job that you're supposed to be helping people.
Deputies also say Seeger was a person of interest in two investigations last year. NBC2 first exposed the investigation when officials say someone was tampering with a powerful narcotic at two different EMS stations. Nothing has come of those cases.
They shouldn't have no job. That's low. That is very low.
Andrew Seeger was eventually charged with grand theft of a controlled substance. He's since bonded out of jail. I stopped by his neighborhood this afternoon, knocked on his door, got no answer. Reporting live in Collier County, Chris Gilmore, NBC2.